What we're gonna do is cue the finale music in just a moment. As you can see, killer whales are amazing athletes and they can eat several hundred pounds of food every single day. In the ocean, killer whale diets depend on where they live and the time of year. Unfortunately, overfishing, pollution, and other factors are having a serious impact on some killer whale populations.
Killer whales are impressive animals, and it's pretty obvious why they're the top predator in the ocean. That means killer whales are invincible, right? Wrong.
Killer whales depend on a plentiful food source and a clean environment. They're completely dominant, yet completely dependent.
When it comes down to it, killer whales are not the most powerful animal in the ocean.
Yeah.